feet.
Oh, wow. Say, let them say, say after you.
Semeni hivi, ninaweza kukanyanga corona kwa miguu yangu.
Yeah.
Ah, sema kwa sauti, sema kwa sauti na ukanyange. Ninaweza kukanyanga corona kwa miguu yangu.
Ninaweza kukanyanga corona kwa miguu yangu.
Amen.
Amen.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So there is a power. Believers are given authority. I read one book. A missionary was traveling to America through the sea boat. And it was a fog day. He had to take a meeting there. And he was so punctual. He never got late. Whatever is scheduled, he would follow his schedule. So he saw the boat was very slow. And he went to captain. Captain, I have to reach my destination. I have to preach the powerful gospel. And captain said to him, I'm sorry, my friend. I cannot run the boat because I cannot see anything in the sea. There is fog.
Ah, no.
Fog. You know fog. You cannot see. Like a smoke. And do you know what that man of God did? He went out of the, you know, there is a place in the boat. And he nailed down. And he started praying. And he rebuked this dog. He said, fog, out of my road, out of my way. Because there is power. Because there is power. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Holy God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So your Jesus has power. The natural things belongs to him.
Nimake.
This wind
Onoseme.
Belongs to him.
Niwangai.
The rain
Onamatu.
Belongs to
Nimangai.
Him. You know the book of Kings.
Sumbe.
We find there is great man
Elijah.
And he prayed. And 3.5 years no rain. He closed the cloud
of heaven.
And he prayed. And the rain came. And do you know it's an interesting story? There is a king
Ahab.
And this king, king's wife is Jezebel. She is a rich lady. She has a lot of witch doctors. She has funding for the witch doctors. She is giving to these doctors to send spells. And she was taking a lot of people and asking them to worship idols. But there is a great man named Elijah. Oh, he says, I hear the sound of rain. What did I say he heard?
I see a
the sound of rain. Do you know there was not rain? There was not cloudy weather. But he listened spiritually. Are you listening spiritually today? He said, I hear a heavy rain. Oh, Sophia, I hear the heavy rain. The rain of Holy Spirit. Receive a power. And then this corona is nothing. You will smash with your foot. You will say, corona, out of my way.
Yes.
I have to travel to China. I have to go to Singapore. I have to go to Korea.
in my children, my brothers, my sisters, all my dearest children. Take this powerful Jesus. Receive this Jesus. Take this Jesus. And enjoy your life in Jesus. Forget about this world. This world is filled with the suffering. This world is filled with the persecution. This world is filled with the diseases. With cancer. High blood pressure. Diabetes. And now corona. But let me tell you tonight, I have no other news. I have no other name for me. We just read in the book of Acts. Salvation is bound in no one. Salvation is bound in no one. Because under the heaven, there is no other name. There is no other name. But there is only one name. And that is Jesus.
Jesus.
In the book of Acts chapter 16, we found jailer Paul and Silas. They were preaching outside on the road, but there was a witch in one girl. She was demonized, but this demon never disturbed this lady. But this demon never disturbed this girl. She was making good money for the honor. And she used to tell your story. You know, everybody is interested to know about their future. You know, everybody wants what will happen tomorrow. So this girl was making good money. Finally, she saw Paul and Silas. She did not disturb them. But then she says, oh man of God, you are telling about Jesus. Again and again she says, then Paul comes and rebuked the devil out of her body. Then Paul and Silas come. Demon, come out of your body.
Now,
the girl was alright. She was, you know, as God created her.
And
demon was gone. Now the owner was angry. Because there was no wages. There is no income coming. And this owner, you know, went to police station and said to the police, look at these two men. They are creating problem in our society. And then police took them inside the jail
and
beat them. They jailed them inside. They are still in jail. So they could not run. Why they put in third level of the jail? Why? Because somehow they knew there is power. Somehow they knew they will get out. Somehow they knew they will get out of jail. And same thing happened. Chapter 16 of Acts. Is written there in the midnight. Were they crying in the midnight? No, say no. Because they have one name. And they are in love with that name. They don't feel the pain. You know, in the midnight, if you are beaten badly, in the midnight you will have pain, only pain. But in their pain, the pain was so much. But then they
started praying and praising. They started praising. Because they know that salvation is found in no one. Under the heaven there is no other name. Only one good doctor. Started worshiping, praising Lord, praising God. And what happens? And it is also written, the other prisoners were listening. Now there is a point in it. It is possible in your house you might be the alone worshiper. It is quite possible that in your town, your house is the only worshiper. But keep on worshiping. But keep on praying. No, because you never know. Maybe in the middle of the night, the whole chain was broken. This happened. Were not worshipping. Other prisoners were listening. And it is written in the book of Romans. The faith comes listening. The faith comes in listening. And listening the word of God. And listening the word of Jesus. So listening the word of God. Paul and Silas was breaking. They were listening. It is written in chapter 16. Suddenly, all the chains of the prisoners were broken. All the doors were open. You see? When God does, He does from A to Z. He doesn't do only the chain. But when miracle happens, God knew they need to open the other doors. And all doors were open. Now there is a jailer. The same jailer who was beating them. Who was this stick? He's trembling. He took out his own sword. And wanted to kill himself. Because he knew the Romans are very tight. They will not spare me. Because he knew finally they will kill me. So let me kill myself. He wanted to kill himself. Today many people want to suicide. I travel in many countries and I see young men, I see young girls, they don't have joy, they don't have a presence.
शिकदे विच मेरा यीशु मेरे नाम